What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Gerald from Bank of Gerald here with another video update. Hope y'all like my new office. Y'all can see all my employees walking around and all that stuff, right? Just kidding. All right, so we're going to talk about a platform called paysforever.com. That's right, our favorite member-to-member platform, paysforever.com. But before I get started, I want to remind you guys that I'm not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. I am not your financial advisor. I'm just a dude on YouTube that's showing you guys how I'm growing my crypto. Nothing more and nothing less. And with that being said, I want to share my screen. But remember, never invest anything you're not willing to lose. And I believe that this platform can be the solution to never investing anything that you are not willing to lose. All right. Don't share my screen. Most of you guys know about Paid Forever already. But I believe that this platform is the game changer. For those of you that have been a little bit leery about getting into the hype space, and those of you who have been leery about getting into some of these high yield investments, I get it. I understand these platforms come and go all the time. And that has been my experience. You know, I've been doing this since March, early March, and it is August now. So I've been doing this for a few months and I've learned a lot. And one of the things that I've learned is, one, the power of a network. It's very key that you all are growing your network constantly every day, whether it's on purpose or even on accident, except the small wins. But for platforms like this, having a network is so important because these platforms will allow you to not only continue to talk about their platform, because of course they want you to talk about it, but they put things like spill over and spill under and all this different stuff that I have, they work out the technology to get these matrices working the way that they're supposed to be working. But I'll tell you guys what, Pays Forever, I believe, is changing a lot of the trajectory of a lot of people that watch my channel. A lot of us have been in the different platforms. We have some platforms that we still kind of like, and we're always going to be talking about new hypes, different stuff like that. Wherever BOJ plants his flag, we're going to be talking about it. And your boy BOJ has a big old flag in Pays Forever. And I didn't have to put a big old flag. I had to just put a little $5 flag. I just had to put a little $5 flag in. So what $5, the power of $5, the power of a community behind $5, is what allows this platform to be so amazing. Turning that $5 into $212,000. And this is not a platform of trading and doing all that kind of stuff. This isn't where, oh, well, I'm gonna put 10,000 in and just hope that lasts long enough or that they don't shut my account down. The admin doesn't get greedy or anything like that. No, this is a member-to-member platform. And for those that don't know what member-to-member is, that means you are sending your crypto from one member of the platform to another member of the platform straight to their wallet. There is no middleman. The only middleman is the technology that has been put in place. So the other important part about this, but I've learned it's not the most important part, is just that willingness to go out and talk to three people. You know, share this with a couple people, even if it's just one person. Share this opportunity with someone so they can get $5 worth of crypto, whether they have to buy their crypto on Cash App or Coinbase, just use a minimum amount, or any wallet out there, Exodus or whatever. Exodus, use Apple Pay. You know what I'm saying? The ability for you to buy $5 worth of Bitcoin and Tron for this platform here is a drop in the bucket. I've seen people put in tens of thousands of dollars in some of these hypes. So I know the people are out there. I know the communities are out there because I always have a high number of referrals in different platforms. So I want to just add on to something just really quickly. I said this in my last video, but I want to make sure that this is clear for those that watch my videos all the way through. Thank you, by the way. We're closing in on 1,500 subscribers, so I had to change the scenery just a little bit, make it look a little bit more professional. But I want to show you guys my account stats overview, okay? Now, you guys see that I have three total positions, and I'm in three levels right now on phase one, and we're about to move into phase two, so I'm excited about that. But the direct referrals, I have 18, right? Pretty good. It's not bad. Most of them are active, as you can see as we scroll down. Two of them aren't, all right? Two people are not active. And here's what I have to say to the people that jump in and don't get active right away. You have a week. You have 7 days. You have a whole 7 days to get started and go over here and get in your upgrade account and you scroll down and you come here and you make sure you press phase one, level one, and put your $5 in and click purchase and allow it to tell you who to send it to, get the address, make sure that when you're sending it, you copy the transaction ID and put it in the tab that it tells you to put it in so that everyone that you're sending it to can confirm it. But guys, you got 7 days to do that, all right? There's a lot of great information on this website that directly explain you how this works. But guys, do not miss out on having the opportunity to grow in this platform just because you didn't send in $5. Like, if you're not going to send in $5, just don't join. It's okay. You don't have to join. But it's better than you joining, waiting a week, and then getting kicked out and then have to do it all over again. That's just a waste of time. So just get in and get rolling. When you put in your deposit, then you don't have to worry about a 7 days. All right. Just make sure you get in and do that. Let's see if there's anything else I wanted to share. When you receive payments, make sure you come in here and go to the approved. Go to the dashboard. And when you click on approve or submit payment, it should have whatever payments you need to be sending or receiving right here. All right. Of course, I don't have any that I need to approve right now, so I'm good. All right. If you haven't watched this video, just go ahead and take a watch. But guys, we're talking about a fast filling 3x3 matrix. All right. Fast filling. And you only need 30 some people in your downline. Guys, there's 1,500 people that watch this channel. Okay. Remember that spillover I was telling you about? I only need 3x3. That leaves room for a whole lot of people to be placed in under others. Okay. Guys, jump on this if you feel like you want to jump on it. I don't tell anybody what to do, but I believe that this is that platform that can really change the game if the community gets behind it. So I'm going to do my part. I'm going to talk about it every day that I have the time to do so. And as long as it's still paying and coming on here and the website still works, everything is working the way it's working right now. Yes, it's not the most aesthetically pleasing, but it works. And that's what's important. The system has to work. And if you work the system, you can be successful. But you got to work the system. Be willing to bring in your $5. Be willing to help somebody else with their $5. Be willing to get your three people that have their $5 and help them find other people. This video with them. Guys, for those that are sticking around. And you don't have to. I'm near the end of my video, but I've turned $5 into $295 in just under 2 weeks. There's not a lot of places that you can do that. Not even in the hype space, because you can't even put $5 in the hype space. You're probably minimum $10 you have to put in, and there's no guarantee that you'll get that in 2 weeks. You'll get that back, let alone make a profit of $290. So guys, you can waste time if you want to, that's perfectly fine, but you will continue to see BOJ talking about Page forever. And whether you want to get involved or not, of course, is 100% your decision. But I tell you what, BOJ's got his flag in there, and I'm gonna continue to share this amazing, amazing member-to-member opportunity. With that being said, guys, make sure you put your 2FA on all the platforms that will allow you and all your wallets. Crypto's the wild, wild west. If you ain't strapped, you're bound to get hacked. And if you get hacked, you can't get a nice office like this. Can't get your name on the wall. I still don't even know what side this is. Y'all don't mind me. I'm just playing around. But all seriousness though, do not invest anything in any of these platforms that you are not willing to lose. If $5 is too much for you to lose, I completely understand. And you do what you got to do. But for those of you that are trying to see change and a growing community, sometimes you got to put your own money where your mouth is and not only talk about it but be about it. All right, so that's where I stand. BOJ has his flag and Page forever. Remember the golden rules. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.